I'm in an antique store.
These certainly will be useful in Edinburgh.
I wanted to get you a flashlight, but Roger said you'd end up at another witch trial.
Well, I figured this would come in handy.
This would have been helpful first time round. I've been thinking a lot about what else I'll need. I borrowed some scalpels and penicillin from the hospital.
Clever.
Well, I thought 1766 Edinburgh will need it more than 1968 Boston. Thank you both. It's incredibly generous.
Wait. There's one more.
It's beautiful. Topaz. It's your birthstone.
You'll need it when you go through the stones. Jillian mentioned in her notebook that gemstones were necessary.
I lost one both times I went through before. First my jeweled watch and then stone from Jamie's father's ring.
How are you going to carry all of this?
Well, I suppose I have to make something.
You're going to make it?
After 15 years of making your costumes and pageant outfits, I think I know my way around a sewing machine. Thank you very much.
That's brilliant. You could have your very own utility belt, just like the cape.